My classes are basically vinyasa flow, and I like to use music that is creating an energy inside me that's expressing how I'm feeling at this time in my life. So I use my vinyasa flow class to really transmit my emotion through music, and that's how my classes kind of have developed, and that's where I feel my my teaching style is headed. So that's all I have to say. So namaste.